I see a lot of lower ranked people do this thing where whenever they have a lot of space, they just clear the ball for no reason. Like here, for example, you can see there's so much space to do a solo play, but instead the ball is just cleared and there's just no more scoring chance anymore. But here, for example, you can see instead of clearing the ball is being controlled and we get a free goal because of that. Make sure to follow for more tips.